Begin by placing the carriage on the track assembly. Using the open end wrench, tighten the eccentric wheel clockwise until it makes contact with the track. Find where it is snug, then tighten using the socket wrench so the nut is flush with the wheel plate. Slide the wheel plate back and forth to check whether there is any noticeable variation in rolling resistance. If there is, loosen the wheel plate for desired tension by using the open end wrench. Check for tension by manually sliding the wheel plate back and forth on the track. To lock the wheel in the adjusted position, tighten the eccentric wheel's fastener with the socket wrench in place. Proper preloading is an easy process to perform and can significantly enhance the life and performance of a guide wheel-based linear motion system, decreasing its maintenance cost and increasing its functional value. For more info, visit us online or contact an application engineer by phone. Toll free 888-580-8272.